I'm a little more Irish looking. I don't know. Yeah, it's just I don't know. I don't know what's going
Makeup.
on. So to answer people's questions, I honestly don't know what's going on, but he did throw that out. That is legit.
All right, so everybody can write in and request animated series.
Animated series.
Animated series.
Or another, I mean, the game is basically plays like an animated series, so that, I mean, that would be
Right.
amazing.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. We're back for another Walking Dead video. So we are going to end this Clementine discussion video kind of stuff today. This is the last one I'll be making until we get something official from Kirkman slash Skybound, an update. But I'm going to end it off on a bang. Melissa Hutchison, again, don't know who she is. She is the voice actor of Clementine in the game, and she has recently discussed her thoughts on what she'd like to see with Clementine and what she thinks of all this Kirkman news and everything that's going on. Now, I'm going to be referencing two different videos. One is going to be from Reddit, and the other one's going to be from Ayo Walking Dead from Instagram. They do follow me, so I only knew this because they messaged me about it. So we're going to show that clip as well. So full cred to Boozier and Ayo Walking Dead for these clips. We're going to show them both back to back, and then we're going to discuss them after. So please leave your thoughts after you see these clips. Let me know what you think.
But you know what? I'm just going with it. You're getting a serious, organic, this is how Melissa Hutchison's brain works experience. Sorry, thank you, you're welcome, however you want to look at it. Anyways, I'm going to stop rambling. Thanks again, Max. I really appreciate it. And thanks, Chris. Hope you play the game again soon. And maybe, I don't know, maybe you'll be hearing again from me in the future. Yeah, wouldn't that be so awesome? Oh my God, what does happen with Clem and Violet and AJ at the end of the final season? There's people out on the road. Who are they? We should know. There should be answers. Anyways, who knows? Maybe in the future. Much love to you, Max. Much love to you, Chris. Mwah. Hope to talk to you again soon. Bye. Sorry, this message was so bonkers. Is somehow going to be involved in the universe
Ooh, let's
coming.
speculate what could be happening. She's got two kids, a
She's got
mortgage.
age, yeah. All right, because mortgages. Like at this point in the zombie apocalypse,
They
banks
figured
have
it out.
reformed.
Hey, wait,
Clem.
I voted. It's
Yay!
actually a
Nice.
zombie bite, though, so.
Right. So here are my theories. Please, nobody ever, or let me just say right away, I have zero idea. Nobody's reached out to me. I have no clue. My theories, well, there's three. There's three theories that
You have three that are yours.
three that, yeah, if I was a fan, like, what's he gonna do? What's Robert Kirkman gonna do? I
Okay.
think it'll either be an involvement with a comic book, like her written into a comic series. I don't know. Maybe.
Oh,
Again, nobody take me too
okay.
seriously because I don't know what the hell I'm talking about pretty much ever. What would be the best option is, of course, something involving like an
Five,
animated
four more
series.
seasons.
Yeah,
Oh, an
something.
animated series, yes.
Or a
With your friend
new
Allie in
game.
it, why not?
Hell yes. You know it. I would definitely push for that. Or the show AMC Universe. I don't know. Obviously, if that's the case, I mean, that would still be thrilling, but
You can't point her off camera.
unfortunately, Clem and I, she's a little bit younger than me. I'm a little more Irish looking. I don't know. Yeah, it's just I don't know. I don't know what's going
Makeup.
on. So to answer people's questions, I honestly don't know what's going on, but he did throw that out. That is legit.
All right, so everybody can write in and request animated series.
Animated series.
Anyways, there's.
Or another, I mean, the game is basically plays like an animated series, so that, I mean, that would be
Right.
amazing,
I
but
mean, it would
I
be
don't.
cool. I mean, do you think how far forward have they gone in the universe with the show and stuff?
So first we're going to discuss the Reddit thing, which was the first clip I showed. And Melissa basically was giving a thank you to these two people, and she said in the middle of it, "Maybe I hope you'll get to see more from me in the future." And then she ended up talking about, what happened, what seemed with Violet, AJ, Lewis, all that kind of stuff. And then she referenced the caravan. That dang caravan that we continue to talk about 2 years almost since Take Us Back released. about that group of people in the caravan that Clementine and them had said, hey, maybe we can trade with them, make friends with them. Because obviously once Marlin had died, Erickson, Clementine wanted to, you know, branch out Erickson more with other settlements, and communities, and groups. And this caravan, if Lewis or Violet is again kept alive instead of 10, you get this scene with them talking about this damn caravan. And she's like, we should have answers. We should know. So flat out, Kirkman Skybound, wouldn't it be cool if we could get acknowledgement of this? Is Melissa low-key hinting that maybe we'll get an answer to this one day? Maybe, but it's more to me like she's just as excited as the fans. She wants to be involved in some shape or form again with the character, because obviously she, you know, she loved this. This is her favorite role of her voice acting career, so it would be really, really, really cool if we could see Melissa reprise her role as Clementine in some shape or form, whatever thing Robert Kirkman's planning, if it's not a comic, obviously, if it's like where she could use her voice. Now, in the Instagram post, Melissa confirms she has no idea what is planned, but she did say it's legit. So whatever is coming is going to be legit. Robert Kirkman's doing something. That, we already knew it's kind of confirmed. I mean, people keep saying, Dom, it's not confirmed. All this hinting, all this stuff, it's not for nothing. Something is coming with Clementine. And then she listed out three theories of things she'd like to see. One being a comic book. Two being an animated TV series. That's her favorite. That's the one she really wants. And that's the one I talked about in the last video. The one I think that is continuing to be more and more and more likely. And the third one being a game. Some type of new game continuing on with Clementine. Now, of course, obviously, I know how you guys are. I know the comment section. I know people are going to want game. That's the one that people are going to want the most. Should Clementine just stick to a game, or can she be expanded on in either a comic book or the TV series, or a new kind of show in a way? She even potentially discussed her being written into the TV show. So those are Melissa's thoughts on Clementine returning, discussing the potential future. And this is going to be it for me. This is the last video I am doing in regards to this topic. Until then, I don't want to get people to constantly say, he's milking it! He's milking it! Like all the people always complain when I make any kind of Walking Dead video. But, you know, that's the people's opinions. I'm going to do what I do, no matter what people say. But I do appreciate all the support on these videos. I still will have Walking Dead videos from time to time. But until we get some more news in regards to this, from either Skybound or Kirkman, I'm going to be taking a break. And we're going to be really starting to get into Wolf Among Us, I think. I really want to start getting into more theory stuff based on the second installment before the end of the year, especially considering we're probably going to get some info early next year, middle next year, and hopefully the release will be late next year. But I do appreciate all your support on this. Let me know your guys' thoughts on what Melissa said. As I always have said before in the previous videos, I think it's going to be a comic. I'm 90% certain of that, but don't be surprised if an animated TV series or even a game is very potential here in regards to this announcement. So, I want to thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy this video, please be sure to drop a like and subscribe and join the 27% of people that are subscribed by hitting the red subscribe button. And I'll throw a link to those down below in the description. You guys can go check out what Melissa said for yourself on the Instagram and Reddit posts. So, thank you so much for watching, and I'll be back with something Walking Dead related in the next week or two. Stay tuned for that. And be sure to check out our Walking Dead Saints and Sinners walkthrough. I just finished that up. So I'll see you guys in the future, hopefully with some great news about this Clementine stuff. Have a great day, everyone. Doodles.